Hi guys, it's me, Foxy the Pirate Fox. And today I'm going to play Five Nights at Freddy's Night 2. And I don't know how hard this is gonna be, but I'm gonna try it. So, yeah. Okay. Now, if you didn't know, Michael did the other night. Office before me, he just finished his first night, but he said that he said his job is too easy, so they hired me, so they hired me, and I'm gonna beat this night.
I think I shall be careful. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. Freddy comes on more active in the dark, though, so hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control.
Cameras don't go. I like to move. You know, it's fun going because, you know, you only stand in one place and that can get boring. So I like to explore the pizzeria. It's boring just standing in one place. Like the others, they understand. I just laughed. Why am I laughing? But yeah, they hired they fired the other guy because he said that it was too easy and they don't want people to say that, you know, the job's too easy because apparently the company wants it to be hard. I'm literally, I'm not gonna say how it was hard or easy. I'm just gonna say yarg, but that's gonna get me fired. But, I like to take chances. It's kind of fun, taking chances. And, yeah, I'm gonna beat that too. I'm gonna see if I can do another night. If not, then I've gotten fired from my job. Yeah, it's always been a hard job to be honest. But Fazbear Entertainment doesn't wanna, you know, hurt people. But there was one thing I've been told about. There was this strange man who came one day where I was performing at Freddy Fazbear, and he disabled me and put my AI and I don't know when this was, but he turned down my AI, which is probably why I'm not moving right now. Yeah, I literally just turned it down. I don't know why. But this is a is really easy to be honest. Hey guys, comment down below who you actually want to do next and if I should do another night or if I should get fired by Fazbear Entertainment. That actually scared me. Funny, you scared me. Now go away. Funny, you scared me. I demand you to go away. Why do you have to stay right here? Be a good one. I'm your friend, Foxy. Do you not recognize me? Oh wait, you think I'm an endoskeleton, I forgot. I missed the first phone call. But Flashbird Entertainment told me before I got hired. But she's my friend. So you might want to move Bonnie. Why is Bonnie not moving? He's just draining my power, isn't he? So that way Fred comes and then kill me at 3 a.m. Which is not what I want. It actually be horrible if like that happens. Finally. Okay. At 43%, I'm doing pretty good, I think. Okay. So as long as I just do this, I'll be fine. It's a good strategy for the thing I took up. Wow, this 3 a.m. is really lasting long. How long is this 3 a.m.? Oh yes, finally 4 a.m. I think I can beat the night. And then I'll tell it. I'll tell Flashbird Entertainment how it was. It's actually kind of easy. My friend Bonnie scared me. But I'm not going to tell him it's easy, I'm just going to say YAR! Which is probably going to get me fired. So I'll forget about the comment if I should get fired. So I'm going to see who's going to do the next night. Yeah. It should be pretty hard for them. But, you know, it's their fault when you think about it. They wanted to get hired to do this thing. No. Bonnie's back. Back to me, friend. Honestly, myself isn't moving that much. That's because that evil man turned down my AI, which is kind of nice of him. He's not evil. No, he's actually does not seem to be an evil man. And wow, how long is this? 4 a.m. It's pretty long, to be honest. But, oh yes, finally, 5 a.m. I'm gonna just tell Fazbear Entertainment, YARG, and, that should do it, you know? To be honest. Chica hasn't showed up once. If really, Bonnie's the most aggressive out of all of them. He did me first, my friend, my best friend, Freddy. He my best friend, Wally, the star of the ship. I can't believe that they put me in a cove, not even on the stage. It was me of them. And, which happens, but, you know, sometimes people have to do that, you know, because, how long is this for? It's like he's not there, then he just shows up. I don't think I'm gonna have to really be checking on myself that much, but yeah, it is a risk not checking on myself. 5 a.m. 10%. I thought I was doing good, but then Bonnie had to mess everything up. Which means I might not do this. Yes! Yes, Foxy the Pirate Fox wins! Yeah! So I'm gonna go talk with Fazbear Entertainment now. And I'll see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like. And make sure to hit that notification bell, and I will see you next time.